Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. of a fellow fireman, James Hill. Hill was killed on the 4th of July while fighting a fire sparked by illegal fireworks. A man has been arrested for setting off the fireworks near the burning building, but as Keith Bromery reports, the arrested man's relatives are protesting since he was not apparently the only one playing with fireworks in that area.
Flags in front of Engine Company 49 as well as at fire stations throughout the city are flying at half staff today. Early this morning, a lone firefighter was arranging the funeral bunting over the entrance to the firehouse where 44-year-old James Hill was assigned. The 9-year fire department veteran was killed in this burned-out attic on the 4th of July in a fire which was started by fireworks set off in the street outside the house. Today, Hill's colleagues were doing their best to carry on their duties despite the tragic loss of one of their own.
Well, my feelings for Jimmy is that I'm very sad about it because I've been knowing him about 8 years now. And that being a legal firework, something like that, it's got to be contained or be stopped because it's happening over and over again. Like
32-year-old Domingo LaBoy was arrested late yesterday and charged with reckless conduct and setting off fireworks. Witnesses told police LaBoy had been firing off bottle rockets in the street in front of the house shortly before the fire broke out. Detectives initially intended to charge LaBoy with reckless homicide, but decided to confer the lesser misdemeanor charges upon advice of the state's attorney.
He feels bad. He feels bad because he's being blamed for something he didn't do.
LaBoy's sister insisted that dozens of other people in the neighborhood were shooting off fireworks on Saturday night. She maintained that it's unfair that her brother was singled out.
I think they're doing something wrong because he did not do it. He didn't do anything.
However, Anna Torres admitted that LaBoy was firing off bottle rockets like this one near the house. And fire investigators say that once launched, it's hard to keep track of where these little missiles go. Those who knew him here at his fire station say that James Hill fully realized the dangers of his job. That's why they say he had applied to be an engineer with the department, meaning that he would no longer have to go inside burning.